best we can here, so I'm prepared, but you know, as I always say, God doesn't expect us to be on key, perfect pitch, or any of that. He says, make a joyful noise unto Him. And that's what we do when we're here. So because today is September 11th, I'm going to open with a prayer, and then we're going to sing a patriotic song. And if any of you would like to stand to sing this song, please do. Dear Lord God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the cooler weather. We pray that you are with the people that are not here, that need your prayers, Lord, and those that just are not here. Be with them all, Lord. Be with us this morning. Anoint this building with thy presence, Lord. And as we are in remembrance of that day 21 years ago, we ask you to guide our country, Lord, to have mercy upon us, even when we do not earn it, deserve it, whatever, Lord. You know where we are, and the Lord, we're going to sing this song this morning in honor of our country.
Oh, beautiful for spacious sky, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains, majesty above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed His grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
Same first verse over again.
Oh, beautiful for spacious sky, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains, majesty above the fruited plains. America, America, God shed His grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
He's my fortress, He's my...
Oh,
these wonderful things and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace.
One more song.
Thank you, Lord, for saving my soul. Thank you, Lord, for making me whole. Thank you, Lord, for giving to me Thy great salvation, so rich and free. Thank you, Lord, for saving my soul. Thank you, Lord, for making me whole. Thank you, giving to me Thy great salvation, so rich and free. Thank you, Lord.
You have to forgive us. We didn't get to sing this once this morning, so.
All right. So bear with us and join in, please.
All right.
Let's try it one more time.
Oh, what I will do to have the kind of faith it takes to climb out of this boat I'm in, onto the crashing waves, to step out of my comfort zone, into the realm of the unknown, where Jesus is, and He's holding out His hand. But the waves are calling out my name, they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I've tried before and failed. The waves, they keep on telling me, time and time again, boy, you'll never win, you'll never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says, do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says, this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me, I will choose to listen and believe the voice of truth. Oh, what I would do to have the kind of strength it takes to stand up to a giant, and just a sling and a stone, surrounded by the sound of a thousand warriors shaking in their armor, wishing they'd have the strength to stand. But the giant's calling out my name and he laughs at me, reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed. The giant keeps on telling me time and time again, boy, you'll never win, you'll never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says, do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says, this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me, I will choose to listen and believe
the voice